वासुदेवाय
वंदेहं श्रीगुरु श्रीयुतापदकमलं।
Man made law that taking consideration of the man being killed, another, the killer must be killed. And why not an animal? The animal is also a living entity. The man is also a living entity. So if you have law that if a man kills one man, he must be killed. Why not, if a man kills an animal, he should be killed also? What is the reason? This is man-made law, defective. But there cannot be defect in God-made laws. God-made laws, if you kill an animal, you are equally punishable as you kill a man. That is God's law. There is no excuse that when you kill a man you are punishable, but when you kill an animal you are not punishable. This is concoction. This is not perfect law. Perfect law. Therefore Lord Jesus Christ prescribes in the Ten Commandments, thou shalt not kill. That is perfect. Not that insult is discriminate, that I shall not kill man, but I shall kill animals. There are different atonements. According to Vedic law, if one cow dies while he is locked up on the neck, because the cow is on the shed, somehow or other it dies and the rope is round the neck, the proprietor of the cow has to make some atonement, because it is to be supposed that the cow has died on account of being locked up with the rope. There is atonement. And now, if you are willingly killing cows and so many animals, so how much we are being responsible? Therefore, at the present moment, there is war, and the human society become subjected to be killed in mass massacre. The nature's law. You cannot stop a war and go on killing animals. That is not possible. There will be so many accidents for killing, the wholesale killing. When Krishna kills, he kills wholesale. When I kill, one after another. But when Krishna kills, they assemble all the killers and kill. Therefore, there is atonement in the Shastras. Just like in your Bible also, there is atonement, confession, paying some fine. But after performing atonement, why people commit the same sin again? That is to be understood.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama.